I'm taking some wire. Can't see it properly because it is horizontal painting. Just a second. I'm taking some wire. Can't see it properly because it is horizontal painting. Just a second.
And I'm using white in the middle.
Taking some wire. Can't see it properly because it is horizontal painting. Just a second.
And I'm using white in the middle.
Taking some wire. Can't see it properly because it is horizontal painting. Just a second.
And I'm using white in the middle.
Taking some wire. Can't see it properly.
Using blue here.
Because it is horizontal painting. Just a second.
And I'm using white in the middle.
Some white. Can't see it properly.
Using blue here.
Because it is horizontal painting. Just a second.
And I'm using white in the middle.
Some white. Can't see it properly.
Using blue here.
Because it is horizontal painting. Just a second.
And I'm using white in the middle.
Some white. Can't see it properly.
Using blue here.
Because it is horizontal painting. Just a second. And I'm using white in the middle.
Some white. Just white.
Can't see it properly.
Using blue here.
Because it is horizontal painting. Just a second.
And I'm using white in the middle.
Some white.
Just white.
Can't see it properly.
Using blue here.
Because it is horizontal painting. Just a second. And I'm using white in the middle.
Some white. Purple color?
Yes, this is purple.
Okay. Purple color?
Yes, this is purple.
Okay.
See how I am mixing. I wash my brush. Tap into. Someone in unmute, can you put mute? See what I'm doing. I wash my brush, clean my brush, then mixing two colors. Here, maybe we have some more white here. I need some purple here a little bit. Okay. I'll put some white here, little bit. I use fresh water. Middle, there is a Buddha picture, that's why I want be light color. I want to use light color in the middle. Okay, Then just like we do on ground, this is background like sky or something. Here I'll put little ground area. Then I'll take black, green. My paper is dry, so I just want to add some water here. Black. Don't follow exact picture, okay? Just flow it. Just like ground, okay? I'll put some violet here. It looks like violet or black. Okay. We can mix orange here like little bit. We can give it little yellow shade here. I put some yellow here. When you mix two colors, make sure your brush will be washed. Okay? Wash it, then only you have to mix two colors. That's it. If you want little green shade here, you can add. See, you can go any shade. Okay. My background is done. If you have any questions, let me know.
Hello, Jyoti ma'am. Sheet you have taken, no, ma'am. Which paper it is?
This is watercolor paper. Sorry. Watercolor cold press.
We have to buy like this watercolor papers, right?
Watercolor pads, cold press watercolor. Sorry, cold press watercolor.
Okay, madam.
Yeah. We mention everything clearly in the material list. Okay, if you miss that, I'll send it to you again.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am. So kind of. Thank you, ma'am.
other papers doesn't work because we are wetting paper right first, so it will wiggly like that, it will come wiggly like.
Yes ma'am, that's what my doubt, so I thought of asking. Thank you ma'am.
Cold press watercolor paper. Okay, it's available like a pad book, like a book. Okay ma'am.
I'll try to buy. Thank you ma'am.
Yeah, watercolor cold press.
Okay ma'am.
We need time to do the second layer, means Buddha, whatever we have, plant, tree, moon, Buddha, stars. We need time to dry all the papers. Let it dry for 10 minutes. Meanwhile, we can do meditation. Are you guys done or we need time to do meditation? Meanwhile, I'll change background black. Thank you. Sharaz, can you put timer for 10 minutes and put music?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
So, if everyone will, who is finished his background painting, then everyone sit in meditation. Keep sitting in comfort posture. Clasp your hands. Close your eyes. Just observe your natural breath, how to come in, how to come out. Just observe your natural breath only. minutes, friends. Just tell natural method. How to come in contact with water. Just tell the natural method. Okay, friends, slowly release your hands, keep it on your eyes. Now slowly count slowly 5 numbers, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Now slowly open your eyes, collapse to our meditation, friends. Jyoti ma'am, over to you.
Thank you, Sharad. Nice music.
Thank you.
Hi, friends. Before going to start second round, I want to tell you something. Sometimes we follow what we are copying from other painting. Actually, I sent one Buddha picture. There are some other different shades. But I didn't see that picture. I don't have 3 gadgets, so I couldn't able to see. So now I was watching. Can you show us, Sharad, one more time that picture? Thank you, Sharad. See, we have different. Not like a rainbow shade, we have some kind of this. Okay, I will show you how to do like this exactly. Okay, and one more thing, before going to do Buddha painting, we have, thank you, Sharad, enough. Before going to start a Buddha picture, it should be dry completely. Usually what I'm doing, before going to morning, I do backgrounds. I finished my work, cooking or something. After 1 hour, 2 hours, I'll start doing on Buddha painting, final painting. Okay, like that usually I do, but we don't have that much time. So I had to finish in 1 hour. So what I did yesterday, I did one thing because of you guys. I want to show you clearly. So I draw Buddha painting here. Let it completely dry, this one. Then only you have to draw. Okay. If it is not dry, please don't try. Okay. And one more thing. First, you can start with the drawing. Then you can paint background. So otherwise, you can draw once you finish background. Okay, anything is fine, but one thing is, once you draw before going to paint, you can't erase. Now you can erase here if you want to paint, draw here or before going to start painting. This thing I did earlier, then I paint. This thing I didn't draw. Now let it completely dry, then only you have to draw. Otherwise it will come out when I start paint drawing, it will come out color because it's wet, it's still wet. So today I'm using this paper instead of this paper, okay, because it's still wet. I couldn't able to see the personal picture. Yes. One more thing. There are some shades, right? In the original picture, I'll add some blue here. It's like a rainbow, right? But in original picture, there is like a fog. Okay. I'll show you that thing also. You can correct your. Not evenly, it's in the picture, it's not in even, just like fog. I'm using water here, it will spread automatically, blue will spread automatically when you touch water. I'm using water to spread blue like a fog. Usually, I paint how my mind is. What is in my mind, I'll just do it. Today, I had to show exactly, so I'll do it now. See, just like fog, okay? I'm using a little water. I'm mixing together. Okay. If you want some more shade here, you can add water. See, I'm using just water. I'll mix. Like foggy, morning fog. You can use orange here. Okay. Just now I realized in the picture, it's like a foggy. I showed you like a rainbow, right? You can paint any way. What is in your mind, just do it, okay? This one I did yesterday because I wanted to show you complete picture. It didn't dry yet. So if your painting is not dry completely, 100% completely, don't do it now, okay? I'll show you how to draw Buddha and plant, moon and everything. Just watch it here. After 1 hour, you can try and send it to in our group, your picture, okay? Send it to your picture to the group, okay? Just watch what I'm doing today. using black color for Buddha painting and plant. I didn't draw plant. Sorry, I didn't draw tree. I'll draw now. I think your painting is still wet, I guess, because mine also still wet. Don't try now, just watch what I'm doing. I'm using a zero brush. First, I'll finish Buddha painting. First, you have to give outline. Don't take too much water. I'm using very little, one drop. Okay. This is Buddha, and I'll give you. Thin lines that do thin. Just filling the layers, okay? There is some space, so I add little leaves like this. Okay, now I'm using white pen. This is also you can use for watercolors, canvas. You can use this pens. It's just a painting pen. Okay, I'm using this pen for moon. You can use watercolors. It's not working, so I need to write. You can put dots like stars. Okay, this is your choice how many you want, and I forgot to give you gas. Any brush you can use, wide brush, zero brush. I'm using a small zero brush. This is creativity, up to you. You can do it any shape like grass. Okay, this is today's painting. Okay, do you guys understand or not? Let me know. Done today's painting. Okay. Are you okay? Are you on any doubt? You have any doubts? Let me know. How is it today's painting? Anything?
Ma'am, how do we do the reflection in the water, ma'am? Because
can you repeat?
Ma'am, like how do we do the reflection, ma'am? Because like reflection of the sky, ma'am. So I was wondering how
go and get a sheet.
Sheet? Which sheet? Honey, what are you mean?
Okay, now tell me, say again.
Ma'am, basically, ma'am, what happened was, like, below where Buddha is sitting, it seems to be like a reflection of the sky, ma'am. So, like, how do we do it, ma'am?
Reflection the sky, huh? You mean asking about this picture or just normally?
This picture, ma'am, only this picture.
Reflection. Is it look like reflection?
Looks a bit like that, ma'am. So, I thought, like, it's like a reflection.
Yeah, because it is wet. It is wet. So you can see light in the picture.
Okay.
Got it. Okay. Can you show me your picture? Sure. What you had, Santosh ma'am? What you have to do?
Yes.
Mix two colors properly.
Okay.
Okay. If it
is. Sorry, I want a
if you want.
Wait a minute. Yes.
Just to use wet brush.
Yes.
tap it here, pink. Okay? And mix it.
Why are you pink?
I cannot.
Okay,
see.
It will come. You can
just,
see.
Just show me. Show me. I cannot see what you are doing.
Okay.
On the paper. What? Yes, please.
Correct. See.
Yes. Right. Right.
Okay. There are two colors you have, right? You didn't mix well.
Yes, I know.
Yeah. So just wash your brush. Wash your brush. Just tap it here and mix it one more time.
Can you tell me?
Right.
Okay, mix it one more time.
Okay.
Good.
Yes, ma'am. You can explain it. They can see. They are watching.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am. Wonderful teaching. Anybody have any doubts?
Jyoti, can I watch it on YouTube?
Yes, yes. Yes.
Okay. So what should I type there? Anando Brahmo.
Are you in WhatsApp group?
Yeah, yes, ma'am. It's Ananda Brahma channel. Title is the Dhyan Ravarma. Our event is Dhyan Ravarma title.
Okay. Look, don't worry.
Because I didn't see last week also. I did not join that time.
Yes, you can see. We already posted there last week link also.
On YouTube. Mm-hmm. Anando Brahm.
Anila, can I see your picture painting?
This is the Dhyan Ravarma YouTube live is going on, ma'am.
Okay.
Now you are seeing.
There you can see.
Jyoti.
Okay, ma'am. This is the title, Dhyan Ravarma.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Someone right. Calling.
Thank you.
How to complete. But little bit I did. I will show you.
Yeah. Show me. I can correct from if it is there. Corrections. Wow. Who is this?
How to mix more. Wow, it's very nice.
Beautiful.
You are better than mine, okay?
The color shades, I did not get Jyoti.
What
did
you get?
Okay, sir. Can I show you one more time?
What type of blue?
See, blue. What I'm doing, see? I just put blue here.
Pink. Mommy, okay. Where's your pink?
Shade of the blue.
Mommy, I want pink color.
See, just mix it like this.
No, shit.
Just like a foggy.
What blue is that? Blue color. I'm having this one. Selenium blue. What is that?
I'm using cobalt blue. You can use any color. Color doesn't matter.
Okay.
Okay.
I think I don't have that cobalt blue.
That's okay. See, there is two colors, right? I'll see how I'm mixing. Just wash it.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. What color will slowly like this. Once it dries, you can see clearly the difference of how blue shade. Now you can't see. Once it dries, you can see
and
clearly.
That foggy style, how to do? One more time, can you please show me?
This one?
Foggy.
I just do just color.
Mm-hmm. With the long brush or
yeah, wide brush, yes. Flat brush, you can call it flat brush. See?
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Wash it. give some water here.
Okay.
It will come slowly.
Okay.
You can correct your paintings actually. See, I'll
take that same painting. We can correct so many times, right?
Yes. Yes. See, I'll take up the yellow. Excess yellow. I can take it out. There is blue shade more, so I'll take it out. See, it's like a foggy.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Once it dries, you can see clearly.
Okay.
Now, because until it is wet, right? See, reflection. So it will go color like where the wet, where the water is. Okay.
Thank you. I will come.
My request is, please be your painting, put it in your frame. See, what is the difference of framing? There is no frame. Wow.
Very beautiful.
See, difference between just painting and frame. Once you put it in the frame, it looks more beautiful. Okay, that's why I prefer everyone keep it in the frame and hang it to your wall.
Frames.
See the difference.
Can you see? Hello?
One second, you show it for frames. Everyone want to see.
Okay, without frame, it looks like this. Okay, with frame, see the difference. That's why I prefer everyone, painting should be in the frame. Then you can see, you can hang it for your wall. And you can enjoy your painting all the day. You can change every week. Frame, it is reusable. Like you can put any paper, any time you can change your painting. So buy one frame at least and put it in the frame, your painting. Hang it on your wall. It looks more beautiful. That is my suggestion. Okay. Yes, I think live is enough, Sharad.
Yes, ma'am. Everyone, if saw it, any pictures, then we can close it the live.
Yeah, I want to see your paintings.
So everyone, please show it your paintings. I have to do spotted options. Yes.
Jyoti
garu.
Yes. Super. Very good. Very good. Very nice.
This one all Diksha Bachu. Yeah.
Add some leaves and grass also. Okay. Stars. It's incomplete. Yes. It's beautiful. You did better than mine.
I haven't done the tree branch.
That's so funny. Yeah. I need to go eat the party.
Anyone want to show it your paintings, please show it. I will put in the spotlight options.
Yeah.
Manya, please note. Wow. Super.
Very nice. Manya painting.
Manya.
Really, you paint the board.
Please be on mute, Manya. This is live. Very beautiful. Anybody want to show? Wow, very nice. Finish Buddha, then post it in our group, okay? Put it in the frame, then only you have to send. Very nice. What is her name? Pragna. Thank you, Pragna.
Pragna. Can I stop the live?
Yes.
Okay, friends.
ఓకే మనం లాస్ట్ టైం ఎంతవరకు చెప్పుకున్నామంటే ఇతను ఒక 6-7 రోజులు వదిలేస్తాడు.